went on tour, you came to Newfoundland. Is that?
Yeah.
I was at that show.
Oh, fantastic.
I was in the crowd, and during the song Wellington Wednesdays, you came down and asked me if I wanted to play guitar.
Right. Did you get up there?
I did. I got up and I played a solo.
I recall that. Yeah, we did that. We only did that a few times on that trip, so I remember that being...
Is that something you do...
Not that regularly. No? It's kind of a spur-of-the-moment thing, and people always think that I have plants, but usually there's someone there who can play really well. Like, I have, like, the sixth sense, but I only ask when there's someone who can actually do it pretty well.
Right.
And play a solo in E. So, yeah, I do enjoy that. I like having kind of participation that way.
Is that something that you've made part of your show on this?
I can't really think of a way to do it as a solo thing. I've been doing a lot of, like, playing songs in the audience and going off the PA a bit and doing stuff like that. But yeah, no, it's just me sort of talk singing those songs
right.
with an acoustic guitar, so there's not a lot of room for... Standing on this corner, can't get their attention. Facing rush hour, faces turned around. I clutch my stack of paper, press one to a chest, then watch it swoop, stutter to the ground. I'm weary with writing. Abbreviated daylight, waiting for winter to be done. But why do I still see you in every mirrored window, in all that I could never overcome? I don't know what I should do with my hands when I talk to you. You don't know where you should look, so you look at my hands. Our movements rise and then dissolve, melted by our shallow breath. Our causes dance away from me, I am your pamphleteer. Lock this room in time to the beat of the Gestetner. Contemplate my next communique. The rhetoric and treason, saying that I'll miss you, saying, hey, well, maybe you should stay. Sing, oh, what force on earth could be weaker than the feeble strength of one like me, remembering the way it could have been. So help me with this barricade. No surrender, no defeat. The specters haunting Albert Street. I am your pamphleteer. I am your pamphleteer.